fate has brought us together. Shall we? I shall place the altars that serve as the source of my power in Xuchang. The first one shall go here. And now I need to find two other locations.
So, Commander, very well. I shall be your opponent.
Carry out my arcane arts. Go forth, my phantom soldiers. Cut down the enemies of virtue.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
It's some kind of sorcery. Who are you? We must report this to Lord Salred.
Stop this if you can. So, my presence has been discovered. Never mind. I shall just have to move a little quicker.
I cannot dodge.
I simply do as the fates require of me.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
Were standing in my way are now gone. Now to continue with the preparations for my sorcery. Over soon. Can you withstand my sorcery?
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I simply do as the fates require of me. Over soon.
What are you doing here, old man? Your simplistic tricks won't do you any good as long as I'm around.
You seek to stop me through sheer force.
Scatter before me!
I must resort to such heavy-handed tactics as well.
Over soon.
I shall place the second altar. That leaves just one more.
You sure know how to fight.
I simply do as the fates require of me.
Over soon.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
All over soon!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
I simply do as the fates require of me.
Yeah. out here alone.
Over Suit.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
Old man, what are you doing here in Xuchang? Whatever it is, I will put a stop to it here and now.
I shall place the last of my altars here. I will need to remove anybody who tries to stand in my way.
Can you withstand my sorcery?
What did you think?
How could my tactics fail like that?
I simply do as the fates require of me. My preparations are complete. Now, to put a stop to those that would seek to stand in the path of virtue.
It's an intruder. Mobilize the defense unit. We must deal with him at once.
It is time to utilize my mastery of the arcane arts. Come forth, phantom soldiers of mine.
So this is where these maggots spawn from. I'll smash it to the ground. Moving the capital without my consent? I will have them drawn and quartered.
Scatter before me!
I refuse to allow Zuo Ci to remain in this place. It's unacceptable. I'll demolish the place.
Now, to conquer Xuchang. It appears that Zhao Pi is currently in charge of its defense.
You peons have some guts to stand before me on the battlefield like this!
Stop this if you can!
Boo-boo! I heard that he was dead!
Having only one eye means I do not see all of the dross. Your petty tactics have no effect on me.
Out of my way! I'll obliterate every last one of you!
Is that who I think it is? What is he doing here?
Now there's a face I haven't seen for some time. Seems to have gotten the soldiers all worked up.
How disrespectful. Don't you know it's sheer insolence to turn against the nobility?
He moves with such splendor. The strength and prestige of the nobility are impressive indeed.
You're welcome to call my arts tricks, if you like. But first, I invite you to witness the true extent of my power.
All right, old man. You back your pursuit. It's time we sent you back where you came from.
No. I must help realize the land of virtue that Liu Bei seeks. Accordingly, I refuse to die here.
We shall advance. The prestige and honor of the Yuan family are invincible.
Get ready to go. those who oppose us will be annihilated.
Withstand my sorcery! What did you think?
Call here!
Your life.
They will need me in the next fight.
If you can.
Sorry, but that is all for today.
I simply do as the fates require of me.
I'm pulling back for now.
I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
It would all be over soon.
I find it hard to believe he's made it all the way here. What is that he's got there? It is all clear. He is using those altars to generate his tricks.
All right, let's go! I need more powerful opponents to fight!
They have discovered my altars. I must prevent them from being destroyed.
Over
soon.
Well, I'm feeling in pretty good form today. Your tricks aren't going to work on me.
In that case, I will have to deal with you personally.
It will all be over soon. Cool.
If you can.
It will all be over soon.
Doing great! Today is just not my day. I'll come back again when I'm feeling better.
I simply do as the fates require of me.
What? It's over already? I've yet to realize my dreams of paradise.
Just as I thought, his magic comes from his altars. In the end, sorcery is nothing but cheap magic tricks.
ready? Scatter before me!
That is why I must eliminate you myself.
Scatter before me! I suppose playtime is over.
I do not consort with bad beasts such as yourself.
I simply do as the fates require of me.
Tell me, sorcerer, why is it that you hate Wei so passionately?
I seek to help Liu Bei realize his land of benevolence. That is why I must bring an end to your ambitions.